come from it. It's always a teaching lesson for us. So I think we always have fire in us. They just kind of sparked it a little bit more. But other than that, we're focusing on Auburn, and we're going to come out and do us. We're here in CLA. Our fans are going to be with us. So we're just going to take it one game at a time, one practice at a time, and grow from it.
Andrew, what happened with Porter the other day?
When
he got popped in the jaw.
I don't know, honestly. I couldn't tell you. That's so far behind me right now. That's the least of my worries.
Looking at Auburn, they've maybe not had anybody as tall as you, but they've had a lot of, you know, kind of physical forwards.
Yeah.
How difficult is it to kind of push them out of the way and claim the paint as your own?
I mean, it's tough, but hey, that's the SEC. I see that day in and day out, so it is difficult, but my teammates, and we have plays set up to where it can make the easiest basket on the floor. Who can make the basket and stuff like that. So we're just going to go with that, and whatever happens, happens.
Ty, how do you think Shea has really adjusted to this team, you know, having to come in and play a lot of minutes right away?
Shea's done a great job. I mean, she asked a lot of questions, but we helped with that. But she adjusted well being on the floor and playing a lot of minutes, coming off the bench at first, but then just coming straight into it and get the swing of things.
Have you told her what to expect from Auburn and how they press with her guards?
Yeah, we talk a lot. She's a joke, but
she's from there, so she already knows.
But yeah, she came to last year's game when we played them, but she knows.
I learned how to turn the page. I learned how to keep going, keep pushing through, and that's something that I learned after every loss. I think we know how to bounce back. We do a very good job of bouncing back, so that's our main focus, is how can we grow from it. So just, I learned from that is just growing.
Anything else for student athletes? Thank you, ladies.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, y'all.